we have somehow cancelled most of the festivities. What we have cancelled the band display. We have cancelled the ships open to visitors and ships open to students. Basically, we didn't want these events to become COVID spreaders. But to maintain the sanctity of Navy Day, we are going to put few of our ships at anchorage. They are going to illuminate, and I am sure those who are walking on the RK Beach, particularly on 4th and 5th, they are going to have a spectacular sight of our ships there on display with their illumination garland. And also we are going to do a bit by cleaning the RK, the beach front which is there on the RK Beach, and also the Kalinga Beach. We are again not putting too many, but we are going to put some almost 300 to 400 naval personnel there. I'm not making it as a media activity there, but we are doing it as an honest activity to contribute for the cleanliness of the city. And also we have had quite a few blood donation camps, and we are continuing with that. We are reaching out to our Veer Naris. We have got some 130 plus of them. We are reaching out to them with a small hamper as our gesture. And we are also reaching out to our orphanages which are there in the city to support them. In fact, we have been supporting them during COVID, and as part of Navy Day, we are again going to reach out to them. And whatever support and help we can provide, we'll be very happy to do that. And aim is, and also through you, I would like to thank all the Vizagites for their faith in the Indian Navy, for their support to Indian Navy. And in fact, I always say the destiny of Vishakhapatnam and the destiny of Eastern Naval Command is intertwined. In fact, we both have progressed together, and as the city is progressing, Eastern Naval Command is also progressing, and we have a plan for more development. And
hi viewers, Vizag Vision channel ni subscribe cheskondi. Maa channel andistunna jatiya antarjatiya sthayi vartha visheshalu notifications kosam ikkada kanipistunna bell icon ni click cheyandi.